Well, some might ask the question, why church? I prefer to place the comma between these two words, thus asking, why church? Why church? Why do you insist on dragging an anchor in the past rather than opening your sails to be propelled by the holy wind of God? Why church? Why do you hold on to monuments of colonialism rather than repenting in word and deed for those we've crucified with the point of a sword or with the ideology of a worldview? Why church? Why do you emphasize reformed but forget that we are always being reformed? Why church? Why do you continue to perpetuate holy huddles that exclude the people that Jesus proclaimed to be blessed? Maybe if we answer these questions, people won't need to ask, why church?